All right. Just audio tracks are on. Oh, I should bring the volume down to there. Correct, Streamlabs are on and everything. Yeah. Okay, cool. Oh, I don't need apps. They all want to fight. Oh, they both do. Okay. Easy money, baby. $50,000 right there. What's up, bud? Yeah. What do you got? Oh, Bonzi. Bonzi, I need two, actually. Now, let's hopefully through the glitch cast form while I spawn. Gotta have a shower more relaxed. Nice. Just got done recording a review for that damn Space Jam movie. Yeah, that was terrible. Family. Oh. Crap. The glitch fixed itself? I hope cast form still spawns in here. I need this one too. Don't forget, does Bonsley evolve? Oh yeah, and a Sudowoodo. Bonsley at number 438. It looks as if it's always crying. It's actually adjusting its body fluid levels by eliminating excess. So it's crying. How booked are you in a second channel? Pretty booked, to be honest. Counting the Space Jam one, I think I have like 11 pending. Yeah. Not to mention there's only going to be 3 reviews next month because I'm taking the first Sunday as an off day next month because I'm doing a 12-hour the day before. Yeah, I'm not about to do 12-hour and be like, alright, time to fucking edit Birdemic 3 or whatever. It's like, no. I'm not sure if that would come next month or not. I'll see. I can actually check right now. Brittany, how are you doing? Let me see, Blade. Based off the request list. It's a Rain of Fire. Next month would be In the Name of the Father, Carnival Souls, and John Wick. So I think The Crow would be March. Doing good, how are you? Pretty good. Pretty good. Glad you're doing well. John Wick should be fun. I've never actually seen that movie. I've always meant to, but I haven't. Oh, there it is. Thank God. Never watched it? Yeah, me neither. Alright, the glitch is still active, let's go. Alright, cast form 351. Its appearance changes with the weather. Recently, its molecules were found to be just like water. Never watched a ton of movies, got you. So that's two more down. What does that put me at now? 421. Let me go fight the meme leader so I can get Electrobuzz. Harry Potter little rings also. You gotcha. Fuck, what was I just gonna look up? Oh, right. This item, where do I get it though? Oh, excuse me. Yeah, but there are no wild electrons. Oh, it has to be a wild elegant. Gotcha. So I have to get another one and then just get lucky. And I don't already have it? I guess I'll just go catch more until I find one. Unless, didn't I have a second one? Actually, no, I did have a second one. I think I traded it to Yoshi. I hope it didn't have the item. Oh, no, here it is. I didn't trade it. It does not have the item. Watch him eventually, I get you. I guess I'll have to catch him until... get one. Has it. It's a 50-50 chance, apparently. Alright, let me make the swamp, because this will be Houndoom's fight. Yeah, that's what I did. I said that'd be considered simple. That's how internet works. Now it's time to find out, is this douchebag gonna use sleep powder? No. Please. You will die then. Done. have phase again, didn't you? I think at some point you did. Maybe a long time ago. Alright, cool. Torterra's almost to level 100. Might get it from this fight. What can we use? It's a Logitech Brio. It's a little extra because it does 4K. If you want a good one that does but don't need 4K, the C, I think it's C920, is pretty much just as good as this, except it doesn't do 4K. Yeah, I remember. It's a very long time. That's right, use the constant strength, yeah. Do you have a ring light too? Yeah, I have four lights. I have a light here that lights up the green screen behind me. I have a ring light that comes down here. I have a small, like, desk light that comes up in my face, and then there's an LED light over here, which also shines on the green screen, so. I have four in total. Do you remember that last day? I do, yeah. I do. It was a while ago, but I still have some memories. Lights up a lot, yeah. Lighting. It takes a while to get it just the way you want it, but. Once you have it, you have it. MW3 at 40 FPS about. Let me cry and let me be out there. Alright. Are you doing business with your resurrect? Alright, is Torterra gonna hit level 100 or just barely not? Just barely not. Quite a noise. Electrobuzz, 125. Half of all blackouts occur when this Pokemon appears at power plants and eats electricity. That's kind of annoying. Alright, well now I need to look for a couple more so I can find the item to evolve it again. You have to give it an item and then trade it with that item. So. I would need either James or Yoshi. Okay, who do I want to work on now? Oh, which one was the perfect one? It was you. Been a lot of trial and error. Yeah! It's definitely a lot of trial and error. It's natural. Okay, I need to buy something. Thank you. is the department store? Oh, it's just up here, isn't it? Yeah. I think I want 4-2. Yes. Wait, so which one? So, this Pokemon's complicated. It has three different evolutions. To get the rarest one, though, its attack and defense have to be exactly the same. However, it also, you know how, you see how its speed goes up and its special defense goes down? That's because it has an ability that makes it do that. So, it needs to not have that ability, and they need to be the same. So I need to boost its attack. Oh, I already have some. That was protein. I didn't have any defense stuff. The protein I have. Just one. Okay. Are they the same? Yes. Okay. I'll monitor it and make sure it stays that way. That should give me what I want. I couldn't imagine not having two monitors anymore, to be honest. It's a necessity for me. I've never tried three, though. Oh, that's exactly what I need. Alright. That's the last one. Well, that was easy. Pretty sure they spawn in here. Oh, big boy. I don't think I've caught you. Why second channel? Oh, well, when I stream on the main channel, it's when my audience are awake. Because the majority of my audience are from the United Kingdom. So I try to stream on there when they're awake. Here, most of them are asleep, but I'm really just streaming on here because I want to. Just to play games that I wouldn't usually play on the normal channel. And just have fun, basically. Oh, that was critical. You broke out of the critical? Damn. Oh my god, it just tank tapped itself. Might have helped me, though. I don't think I've caught Dusclops. Oh, I have. Okay. Oh, maybe it's because James, I evolved one for James. That might have been it. Or maybe I just caught one and don't remember. That's also a possibility. Okay, so it's XP gained. Okay, that did not change. Thank you. Oh, good thing I have a banana. Close my mind. Shit. No, I don't think we have that command. Oi. They do spawn in here, yeah? Yeah, I'm pretty sure when I got the one before it was in here. Oh, blood. I don't know, Blade. I think we were just bored. I think that's when, right when they came out with creative mode, actually. We were like, what can we do with creative mode? I don't know, let's just destroy everything. Okay. Jemba, how you doing? That's the best idea we had going. I think I've caught giraffe. Brain damage of space. Yeah, it's all right. Ooh, it was terrible though. It's not a good sequel to the Slam Jam. Okay, so yeah, I just need to catch these until one of them has an item. Has the item all complete. I think I have so many balls. This guy's gonna be difficult. I'm sorry, Houndoom. I need to remember to switch Torterra back. Houndoom's probably like, dude, what the hell? Do you have it? No. 50-50 chance of hands. Okay, sorry, Houndoom. Oh, why about that? Don't know, Blade, maybe. Hear her say she thinks she has another run in her? So is she coming back full time then? It makes me think she's at least gonna work Mania. Level 100. So his health max is at 322. Wow. Wobbuffet, 202. It desperately tries to keep its back tail hidden. This behavior is said to be proof that its tail hides a secret. Was that one? Nas Draft Boy. I don't think I have an X because Zangoose actually is, so I should catch this. I think I traded mine to Yoshi. I could see Jericho played awesome. It's the only one that would really make sense to me. I mean, I don't think Vince knows who any of them are, besides the obvious, and obviously Punk would never do it. I don't think Moxley would do it. Brian might. But him and Jericho still have a good relationship. We're talking to Judas now. Honestly, I hope he doesn't. It'd be cool to hear Break the Walls down one more time. Stats are the same? Yes. Zangoofs. That was gonna be good. I think so too. Got a cramp. Bro, have you ever woken up with a Charlie horse? That's happened to me before. Like, my leg has cramped in my sleep and locked up, and then that woke me up. That happened to me like a week ago. Shit sucks. Oops. What happened to you, yeah? Contributes to my agenda, so I'll just pretend. Turning 30 tomorrow, well, happy early birthday. Oh, actually, I haven't explored all the caves. I didn't explore that one in the bottom right. I think it's just another psychic room. I should complete the underground map. DJ, how are you? psychic realm. Oh, there's one. Hi, thanks. You doing all right? Yes, you do. Let's go. Well, now I need either Yoshi or James. See if one of them wakes up. I'm pretty sure I've caught Voltrobe. Let me make sure. Goes live in about a minute and a half. Still the same? Yeah, and it doesn't have anything. It doesn't have any ability that affects it. So if this doesn't work, then I don't know what the fuck. Literal no reason why it shouldn't. There we go. Hitmontop. Hitmontop 237. It fights while spinning like a top. The central figure force boosts its destructive power by a factor of 10. I don't know what that means. Just the chair races now? No, you're right. Chair racist, imagine. He's got movie. Yeah, look at my ice skating. Vibing. Put this in the community tab. All right, that's all good to go. Okay, what does it want? Triple kick? Three consecutive gets more powerful every hit. Sure. And back, and back, and full, and back, and full, and back. I was talking about Desmond's on Monday, even talking to her, not to my knowledge. I just remembered the show. I'm like, oh, I should do more of those. Because I was thinking about doing more black books. And I was like, oh, well, Desmond's is a Little Dot show, too. So I can get a 2-for-1 on that as far as getting them unblocked. And I did. Okay, so that was the most difficult one to get. What was the third episode? Hitmonchan. Hitmonchan is if its defense is higher than its attack. That seems pretty simple. Check the other ones I've caught. Defense higher than its attack. Oh yeah. Oh, I got slack off again. It's funny. Let's go complete Romana's Park. By fighting the Shadow Garantina. Simple because you can't catch it. You have to fight it so you can get guaranteed to this form. That's level 100. Glad they kept the music. Okay, what did I say if you try to catch it? You can't throw a book. Oh, that's all it does right there. We'll be right back. make sure I don't die. Nice, good dog. That'll hurt. That'll do it. Ooh, that almost did it for Turb. Sick. That's right, my controls will be are inverted. Where's Garantina? And now it's got the form. Yeah, I like this form a lot better. It looks a lot cooler. He looks like an actual abyss monster. Well, before he kind of looks like just a weird dragon. It's still inverted if you go back in there. Is it permanently? Yeah, it is. Alright, well, we are officially done with legendaries. Well, until they add the ones that are fucking supposed to the game. Where's my goddamn Darkrai? Save him today. Good job, it doesn't work. Yeah, good for him. See, it's in my trophy garden today. We're almost at the point where I'll need to start checking my Pokédex again. Just to see what I need. How about this chick? She's a decent payout. Why did I forget to recharge it? He's not though. His Pokemon doesn't evolve and hers does, weirdly enough. Yeah, I know. I don't need Mime Jr. Something. mind's not in their life yet, much less as a kid. I could've used Crunch too. Oh, I should've used Crunch, that's right. Earthquake doesn't affect. Whoops. Oh no, not my special defense. However, where I counteract that. Mouch. One more should do it. Should be it, Munchan. Ring, ring. Said defense higher than attack, and it was. Yep. Motherfucker evolves with boxing gloves on. Hitmonchan 107. When Hitmonchan twists its arm while throwing a punch, the blow will pulverize even concrete. Pokemon rests after 3 minutes of fighting. Ha! That's funny. Yeah, Drain Punch is pretty good. Remembered. In order to breed Wobbuffet successfully, so I can get Ynet. Yeah, alright. I need to give it some sort of item. Some sort of incense. What was that? Laxant. Wow, it's 304 health at level 60? Fuck me. Don't tell me I really have every single one except for this. Okay, no, I have it. What else do I need? I've evolved Skitty. Does it take anything, or is it just levels? A moonstone. Surely I have a moonstone somewhere. I not have a moonstone? Really? Is there anywhere where they spawn? Wild Clefairy and Wild Cleffa. Okay. I actually need a bunch of them. Wait, I really don't have a single moonstone. Not one. I need those for a couple of things, actually. I need, like, a bunch of them. Okay, so where do I find Clefairy, then? Trophy Garden, of course. Well, fuck. I guess I'll have to come back to that. How do you evolve? That's another high friendship one, and then a moonstone again. Damn. You, I haven't evolved. Wait, how do I evolve you again? Leveled up while holding Razor Fang. Right. You haven't evolved. Whips. No. much. Okay. Let me go fight the meme leader one more time, though. It's on PC. If anyone talking shit about you, we'll play Mario Kart. What the fuck? And way better than someone. Oof. Now for the big question. Will this D-bag use sleep powder? Nope. In that case, you must die. Goes to 88 as well. Thank you. no idea what even offensive attacks this thing has, because I've never seen them. I'm not planning on starting today. Here comes Dat Boy. There he is. Electrode. Number 101 is known to drift on winds if it's bloated. To bursting with stored electricity. Here. Oh, I can't swap one inside a gym. That makes sense. Alright. Well, that'll do it for me tonight. I have no idea what we're doing on mainstream tomorrow. I literally have no clue. I'll figure something out, though. Thank you guys for coming out to the second channel stream. And I will see you guys later on. Bye, guys. Tetris? Yeah, we'll see.